it's Monstermonger. It's a highly requested ASMR video. There's going to be jump cut because I have to go to bath. And there are certain body parts I don't want you to see. But you can see I have put some pink colored bath salt in the water. But the water is going to be red. So, and it's for my iPad. So, let's see. Okay. But it's me, and let's see how it's going to be okay. See you in a bit. Hi again. Okay, this is going to be a double ASMR. It's because last time I made a bath ASMR, people were requesting that I took my dentures off, and I thought, okay, why not? Yeah, my God, I have broad shoulders. Maybe conspiracy, you are going to say I'm a man. Do I have an Adam's apple? No? Okay. Anywho, I just use some magic moments, cherry blossom jasmine. It's not the first time, so I'm more confident this time, and now I know how to crop and paste and all that, so if there's certain body parts, I can just take it off. Not the body parts, you know. Yes, I do drink coffee and smoke in my bath. I hate showers, especially in winter time. It's so cold here in Denmark. My old bathtub. Okay, it's not going to be like last time, because we're going to concentrate on the dentures this time. As you know, I'm not so confident about taking my dentures off, but especially I found out I have wrinkles around my mouth. So anyway, I thought it would be a great idea. Hi, please go to these awesome channels and support them. They really need it. And also Green Bay Vacky, he always helps everyone else. Thank you.
Okay. Shall we take the upper denture? I also have real teeth, you know. Have to. So, yeah, let me see. Okay, so I don't get why you want to see it, but okay. Because I'm only going to look older, but and I think it's Monday. Not now, on Monday I have to go to the dental technician, and I can't wear these for 24 hours because, no, it's 30 hours, because he has it, and I have to go to two important meetings. I think, you know, I'm going to have a broken or something. Because the old dental technician made bubbles, so there is coffee within my dentures. Yuck. Okay. So first, I have my dentures here, and I brush my real teeth first. I have a little one, my penguin. And because I'm a smoker, I use, even though it's two teeth, I use powder. I don't have so much left, but it's just powder. You see it? I think it's stone or something. Okay. Oh, I have. Important to brush the tongue, or else you get fungus. Ew. Okay. Take the upper denture. No, I think I'll take the lower first. With a little, I don't know what it's called. It's called a boiler in Danish. Boiler. Weird word. When I say so, it's actually well, you know, in Danish. And I'm so used to saying it, you know, so it's just, yeah. So if I say so, it's just well, okay? See it? I think you want to see it, okay? Thank you. he hadn't made mistake on the denture, only that it's too thin. You can see it in a few, in a few days I can make a video where he I ask if I'm allowed to take video. I don't know, because I think he's 80 or something, the new one. I think he's a pro, so I'm not sure. But I'll ask if I can, you know. I don't know if this ASMR is for people who like dentures or for people who like ASMR. But if you like both, it's jackpot, isn't it? And I have to be careful because I smoke and drink a lot of coffee. Oh, what is it? It's because we are back at the mold home. So, yeah. No, this one is not that bad, but can you see how thin they are? They almost, can you see, transparent. So he's going to put some rubber in it, and then I have to go to technician again and again until it's, you know, perfect. Okay. I don't know if you watched the pedicure video, but if you haven't, it's not, I think it's 2 weeks ago. What I want to say about it is that I thought about you could, that on this one, I'll divide it in segments, you know, intro and brushing, lid downer. I think I got soap in my eyes, and the upper, and I think I'm going to wash my hair as well, because it's getting, you know, with red foam, so just for fun. I got soap in my eye again. Can you see? Uh-huh. Closer, my friend. I can't upload it. I'm not sure if my children are going to upload it if I die here. Just looking to be, you know, sure that you can see what I'm doing. Oh, I can see it. Okay. Okay. Then I'll rinse it. You can get it's called 2B. There's 1B, I couldn't get it, and normal people get 3 or 4B, but because he made the dentures too bright, because you can see I'm dark, you know, I was allowed to get a brighter teeth. Oh, yeah. Then this is the gross one. Look at all the brown. Oh, I have this little one. I put it here. Hole in it because the old one he didn't make it properly, so I'll see if I can puncture some holes. I'm only allowed to do it because I'm getting new rubber. If it's your own dentist, do not do it unless your dental technician has said yes, okay? I'm only doing what I'm allowed to by my dental technician. So if you have, you have to ask, okay? Because if it was with the real rubber, I'm not allowed to take old coffee out. You know, I do it every day, but yeah, coffee and whatever, it's so gross. Oh, sorry. I have to wear it 2 days, so I have to be careful I don't make huge holes that, you know, hurt my mouth. It hurts so much already. There's a little bit brown stuff left that I do not like. For some, the sound is most important, for others it's the visual, and for some both. I prefer the sounds. That's the best I can do for now. I have to make sure it doesn't hurt when I put it off. Just a moment. Okay. There's a place that hurts quite much. You can see the brown stuff. It's so gross. So take dental floss, you know. So It seems stupid when I only have. But sometimes there's some stuff right here. Okay, do you think it's cleaning out? Ew, water bubbles, and it tastes of soap. And I forgot to take my earrings off. What the heck? Sorry. These are nice, aren't they? I love Dingler Daniel. It's actually a viewer's fault that I now use earrings like this. Before I only wore small earrings, but he said it was hypnotic, yeah. And since I have collected, yeah, and I know how to bargain and where to buy them. Okay. That was the denture part, okay? And if you only want to watch the denture part, you can say adios, you know, and I say goodbye and see you next time. And if you just want to join me just to wash the hair, not the rest of the body, sorry, then you can join in or you can. It's just because of the hair color, I think it's fun. Sorry. My daughter is over at her father's place, so, you know, I want to, yeah. You can see it's shorter. I cut my hair every time I color it, and I color it red because I have to go to my daughter's new school and, you know, I can't have pastels. But, yeah. I miss my long hair, but not when I wash it. Can you see it? I'm not sure if you can. I'm guessing yes. Snake oil up there, but it's okay. Oh, I have to collide again. It's going to be, yeah. Oh, the water is all red. Okay, see you in a bit. Okay. It's already I'll show you the water in a bit, because then I'm going to turn it off. So I need some, what do you call it, anti-breakage instant miracle, not instant miracle, but sorry. I think I need buy a new one. And what I always do, if I could, so have it in the hair, hair repair. Do I have more? Yes, I do. With extra oil. And it's a red. Yeah. And before I say night night, it's actually I think around 3:30 a.m. in the middle of the night here in Denmark. But I just have, you know, the clam on so the hair can work, and then I take my makeup off and what do you call it? My feet. But you have seen it, so I'm not going to do it, you know. So that's it for today. So last time. I'm getting more and more comfortable. I'm still not, you know, okay with it, but yeah, it's easier to do it in front of YouTubers than I would in front of my friends or whatever. So, anywho, damn, I'm ready. Thank you for today, actually tonight, and I hope you come back again, and sound that out, ask me, good night, good night, bye. Oh, I promised to show you the water, okay? It's actually funny. Thank you for watching, and if you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. I'm so close to 1,000 subscribers, and it'll mean a lot to me. I'm going to get more poor because I have to do the giveaway, but it will mean a lot to me. But only subscribe if you want to, okay? And if you have any suggestions to what you want me to do next ASMR or whatever, there are a long list, okay? But there are certain ASMR I just can't do because I only have an iPad, you know? So it's, yeah, quite hard to do some of the stuff you want me to do. And I also have my boundaries, even though I'm very free spirit and all that. Someone is in the little... it's not everything I'm, you know, willing to do. So, but come with all the suggestion. I do not look down upon anything you write to me. If you knew some of the suggestion I have received, but I promise not to tell, so I won't tell. So I'm not a snitch yet. Okay, but have a nice evening. Bye-bye.